Dude, check this out. I just wrote the sickest blog post.
What is that?
It's a top 10 list of Hannah Storm wearing 70s mustaches with throwback jerseys.
You're totally gonna break the internet.
I know!
But how are people gonna find it? Nobody reads your blog.
I'm going to visit sports bloggers in person and get them to link me to their blog.
But don't you think arriving at the house of socially inept people unannounced could prove disastrous?
It's a chance I'm willing to take.
Ouch.
Will Leitch, editor emeritus of Deadspin.
You know what it takes to be a good sports blogger? You know, it takes tenacity, it takes hard work, it takes dedication, it takes the understanding that you have a fresh perspective that nobody else has. And you know what else?
What?
Booze. Wanna watch the Cardinals 06 DVD with me?
Please?
Hey, where are you going? Come back!
That was weird.
Yeah. It's okay, though. It was still somewhat helpful. I think there's some more people I want to see, though. Matt Ufford? Matt! Matt Ufford, editor of Kissing Suzy Kolber.
Yes, I'm just taking a nap. What can I do for you?
Well, we're fellow bloggers, and I was hope... You're gonna eat that.
Yeah, you want a bite?
Anyways, we were trying to figure out a way to make my blog more successful.
Well, it's all about traffic. You want to get people's eyes on your page as much as possible, so you put up lots of pictures, and then you need keywords like Megan Fox, three-way, lesbian, donkey porn, in all capital letters. And yeah, it's all about traffic. That'll get people's eyes on your page.
Well, do you think that maybe you could link my blog to your... This is impossible. I can't do this. I can't do it.
Ah, Pete, come on, don't give up. Is there anyone else you can visit?
Well, there's one man, but I feared being in his debt forever.
Since they wanna know. Since they wanna know. I said, since they wanna know. Here's the formula on O, now let's go.
How did I become the head of a sports blog empire? I've got a work ethic that makes Cambodian sweatshop workers look like assholes. I once followed an ESPN reporter all around Miami just to get a story. SportsCenter people wanted to kick my ass, but now they send me legless midgets to give me foot massages just to get on my good side. This might be the pills talking, but I see a lot of potential in you. I think you're gonna be on Deadspin tomorrow.
Thank you so much, Mr. Daulerio.
You're gonna be in my debt.
Oh, of course, yes.
Forever.
Shit, I knew it. Okay.
Actually, both of you guys get out, because you're scaring him.
Okay,
all right. Ugh, you're welcome. Since they wanna know. Very welcome.
Yes! 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 Finally, a major site has linked my blog! Boom!
Now, when people see your mad skills, you'll have them hooked!
Blog networks, writing gigs, and a full-time sports blogging career! Let's hit it!